So as we get started with the Windows 11 tutorial, first let me touch on some of the new features. Those features, I'll simply mention them at this point, but I'll go into more details later in the tutorial. As soon as you log into the system, one of the first things that you'll notice is that the taskbar layout has changed. It has changed in the location and also the items in the taskbar. So in the previous versions of Windows, the start menu used to be on the bottom left of Windows. Now it has moved to the center. It's somewhat similar to the Mac OS. Now, the options as part of the taskbar have changed as well. And this is a little bit more refined at this point. So by default, typically you have the start menu here, the search option, which is very heavily integrated and a very major improvement in Windows 11. You have the virtual desktops, and I'll get into more later as to how that works. The widgets. And then you have the integration of Microsoft Teams, chat, and video conferencing as part of the operating system, getting to the web using Microsoft Edge, Windows File Explorer, which is traditional. It has been as part of the taskbar, but it's just in a more logical order, and then access to email as well. And this is part of the revamped user interface, or UI, is that you have a completely different color scheme and layout of the components in Windows 11. You'll notice the rounded corners here. The login and logout has been changed, so it looks different here. And even the shutting down of the computer, it's now in a new location here in the start menu. There are also some behind the scenes features and enhancements to the operating system, such as better memory management of the applications by the operating system. Obviously, this will happen behind the scenes. With the emergence of the larger monitors and so on, now Windows allows you to resize a window by simply holding the mouse on the maximize button here for any of the applications, and you can choose a particular layout of your monitor. So if I wanted to put Microsoft Word here as part of only half the screen, I can simply do that. Now, if I wanted to open a different application as well and have it as part of the other half of the screen, notice I simply hold the mouse here and then select the right-hand side, and it will split the screen directly in half. There are enhancements related to gaming. There is a gaming mode. There is also a widgets mode. So if you click here on widgets, it will display the weather. You can choose stocks and calendar and news stories, and you can customize this as well as you prefer. You can now also run Android apps on Windows 11 using the Amazon Web Store. So I'll cover all of these features, including how to use the operating system and mastering it so that you can be effective in the workplace or for personal work in using this new operating system. So please stay tuned.